In the musical, Little Orphan Annie meets which president? A. Franklin Roosevelt. B. Herbert Hoover. C. Warren Harding. You've put Franklin Roosevelt.
I think that's the right period. He's the most famous of the three, so I think that's a reasonable guess.
Correct answer is... Franklin Roosevelt is right. Well placed. At close home. Chase has put... Goes also with Roosevelt. No problem.
Yeah. Harding was 21 to 23 when he died in office. Hoover was the one term at 29 to 33, and Roosevelt was 33 to 45.
Thank you.